this is where we are now. And it isn't what I expected. I never expected to be eating the namesake dish of au pied de cochon, you know? Especially since people fight for the reservations for that restaurant, you know? And then after they've succeeded, after they've received their pig's foot covered in foie gras and stuffed with these rich mushrooms, they discard half of it. But, so I'm kind of almost like, in some ways, that controversial centerpiece to the restaurant, the foie gras, you know, like taking on the excess of society, because that is what I do. It's like, this is wonderful. It is truly enjoyable. I wouldn't say it's something that you couldn't easily make in your own kitchen. Is extremely excessive. It's like half of this is the very, very rich, fatty meat, and then of course foie gras, and I already mentioned the controversy of that, but it feels as though that is almost what I am at this point in time. It's like I'm taking on the sins of society. I'm Christ-like in that way, you know. My blood is tainted with this. My blood is the sacrifice to this. I'm putting whatever this is into me. But otherwise, it would just be discarded. Pig feet have an interesting bone structure. There is that component very much through my scavenging. It's like I pick something up, I almost feel the responsibility to consume it. And it's that weird thing where it's like, I'm responsible to consume this dish. I know that this, I've looked it up. This is a like $50 dish, you know? It's, I would never pay that for this. But someone does, and then I sacrifice myself for their sins, just like Christ. I absorb the fat of society, the excess of society. I take it into my own body, and once again, I walk away with my fist in the air, just hoping they forget about me. But I can also make the metaphor that along with being Christ-like, I'm like a force-fed goose. And there is a burden to that. So as I walk away today with my belly full, my liver saturated, with the liver of another saturated animal, I walk away with my fist in the air, just hoping they forget about me.